Hi. So it's freezing in my house right now, so I am wearing this big jacket. And I am no longer cold, because big jackets, good insulation. So I am not dyeing my hair today, because the girl I was supposed to do it with, well, let's say she won't, she's not on Facebook, and I'm assuming that she's still at swim practice. And do you see this drink here? La Croix. Grossest thing I've ever tasted in my entire life. Yeah. But I still drink it. Because my brother refuses to buy Coke until we drink it all. For Halloween, I wanted to be Luna Lovegood. And that requires a ginormous lion head on top of my head. I mean, I even got the wig. The wig. Because she's blonde and I'm not. I will show you the wig now. The wig is like big and huge and really, it's called a princess wig. It didn't look good on me anyway. Yeah, here it is. My wig. I don't really want to put it on. But it's basically curly and blonde. Yeah. One more second. I have to pay the way too much. Yeah, so I was gonna be Luna Lovegood, but I can't make a lion's head in the next 2 weeks. So now I decided that I'm going to be Igor, because my friend Shannon is gonna be Pooh. I mentioned your name, Shannon. Her name is Shannon. And my friend Haley, she's gonna be, wait, scratch that. My friend Shannon, she's gonna be Piglet. And my friend Haley is gonna be Pooh. And I decided I guess I could be Eeyore. I mean, just have to make a tail and find a gray shirt. Sweater, considering it's gonna be freezing. Yeah, it's 50 degrees, and it's Georgia. We're not supposed to get cold till like, December. But it's okay. This might mean that it's gonna snow, and that is awesome. I love snow. Because, you know, I was born in Russia, and then I moved to Connecticut, then I moved to Canada, then I moved to Georgia. Yeah, wonderful movement choice. So. I make weird laugh noises. Like, I don't, like, make a laugh noise. I just breathe weird. Like, you know, you, like, silently laugh, and you make a big breath of air, and it's the weirdest sound you've ever heard. Yeah, that's me. So I just have one thing to say. I hate girls. Not my friends, but everyone else. Every other girl in the world. I hate you. Not really. Since I don't know you. Bye. Oh, so two things. Actually, three. One. My friend, she was grounded. So maybe in 2 weeks, I'll get it dyed. Sorry, hit the table. And I forgot to mention, I love cold. Even though it's freezing and you get cold, I love it. It smells wonderful. And number three, mashed potatoes.